It sure is nice being the captain of the Titanic on April 15, 1912.
Hi, Squidward.